26/10/2021, that is yesterday, there was a protest procession carried out by the Vishwa Hindu Parishad of Panisagar area. It was in protest of recent incident in Bangladesh. The procession started from Chamtila at about 2:30 p.m. It was a huge gathering. During the same procession, some miscreants from the participants vandalized the masjid at Chamtila, set fire to four shops at Roa Bazar, and vandalized three private houses located nearby the masjid of Roa, leading to high tension between two communities there. Police immediately acted and managed to stop the miscreants from causing further damage and brought the situation under control. Until now, the situation is under control. Specific cases have been registered with Panisagar PS in this regard. Investigation and legal actions have already started. All precautionary measures, including deployment of additional manpower of TSR, CRPF, and BSF, are being taken, and also more officers from other units and district have been brought to Panisagar area.
ABP Sancha, Josh Jasper, Junoon.